What's up, guys? It's the Apex Hound, and welcome back to part 3 of Red Dead Redemption. I had to walk all the way here because my horse died, my stallion died from a short fall on my way here. I said I didn't want to waste any money because I only need $3 more for a house here.
It's Armadillo 731. What is it with these things? Hello? It's a new line. Hello? Hello?
Sounds fun. What's happening?
I have no idea. Yeah, if it's important, they'll send someone down like they did with you.
Suddenly, the world is full of theys.
Yeah. I remember when we first got here. We used to consider people from Dade County to be exotic. Now guys can get here from the Midwest, and they can do it in 6 days.
Things have changed.
They've gotten away from me. Hello? I don't understand it no more, boy. Honest goodness.
I'm not sure I do.
Marshall! 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 I'd just been up in the canyon, spying like you said. I think I seen me a couple of them rustlers. I think it was the Ballard twins and a couple of Mexicans.
They up there right now?
Well, it was a group of 4 men rounding up Mr. Gulch's livestock, and none of them looked like any of Gulch's hands, so yes, sir, right now.
That sarcasm's most unbecoming, Eli. It's gonna hold you back in life, even worse than your lazy eye. All right, let's go. You ride with us again, Marson?
Will you help me?
I will try.
It'd be my pleasure.
Okay, let's do it. Let's ride with the Marshal. Mount my horse. Is this my horse? My horse is back. Pike's Basin. Let's go, guys.
Government, Marston.
I don't work for the government.
Well, I got a telegram from some federal clowns in Blackwater that says otherwise.
Are you some kind of vigilante?
You don't look like no government, boy.
I guess it's complicated. I came because it was made impossible for me not to.
You sure are a tight-lipped some bitch, mister.
I guess I am. Ain't gonna dig this hole no deeper.
Ain't you all proud and superior?
This guy's voice is so annoying.
More than we need you. Bill Williamson folded you up like an empty purse last time, if I remember correctly.
Simmer down, Jonah.
Listen to your boss, Jonah. There's a good boy. Otherwise, I'll put a hole in your hillbilly head and watch your tiny brain drain out.
Jesus. It's violent.
I'll be honest with you, Marson. I ain't for all this government interference.
Believe me, Marshal. Neither am I.
I try to keep the federal boys happy. I mean, we need all the help we can get. But what does a flannel-mouthed city boy who's never forked a bale of hay in his life know about a state like New Austin?
Nothing, I reckon.
All this manifest destiny hogwash, taming a wild land, bringing modernization and betterments to the West. We're nearly there. Keep your eyes out for the bollards.
These bollards gonna get some. They don't want none, though.
Oh, now. Everybody Whoa. Dismount and follow me. Let's go. Stay alert, boys.
For some reason, one of my headphones is like,
Be ready, boys. We're probably going to be outnumbered.
And those on the right side.
Firepower, neither.
Let's see how many there are.
It's not good. The volume's not coming out as loud as the left side.
Not smoke the sons of bitches.
Music to my ears.
Oh, Jesus. Wasn't expecting that, man.
Are you gonna shoot any of these rustlers, boy?
Hey, here I'm trying. How are you still alive? He's not now.
Good shooting, boy.
That guy fell off the cliff face. I thought he said that was it. I thought he meant
Let's
like that's it, as in
you
that's all
left,
of them.
Boys. I'll go right. Marston, you can go with the deputies or cover me. There's one of them.
Okay, I'm gonna go with your boy. I'm gonna go with the boy. Covering the marshal.
Damn you.
How is this not getting him? Damn it. Okay, let's run past him. Go, 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 go. Crap, crap, crap.
There's looking a back. Couple of the rat bastards.
This way!
Quit laughing at me. Oh,
I think it's because the auto shots don't go to the head. They go to, like, the chest.
Tell the ballers to give themselves up or we'll kill every last one of you.
Stay with me.
I ain't never...
Get wrecked, son. How do you reload again? I completely forget how to reload. Reload B. Oh, okay. It's kind of a weird button for the reload to be.
There's our boys on the other side. What the hell?
What?
There's more of them.
Ooh, headshot. Headshot.
I see
Christ, that's close.
All right, let's move down and take those bastards in the camp.
That was sick. See you later, mate.
Put down your gun and surrender.
Oh yeah, shit, I keep forgetting to loot the bodies. It's because we're in such a rush here. The marshal's running ahead.
This ain't nice, I know.
Sorry, man, but I need that to buy a house. I'm over 50. I can buy a house in the town now. Which is exactly what I want to do. Oh shit. Okay, how did not one of them hit him? What?
Where are they all coming from?
That bastard won't be rustling no more. You got one.
All right, don't sound I can't speak. I'm trying to say surprised here. He doesn't seem so surprised that I was able to get one. Or he does seem surprised. That's what I'm trying to say. I cannot speak the English language anymore. Headshot. How is that not a headshot? There you go. Bye.
Looks like there's some ammunition lying about if you need it. I'll meet you up on the ridge.
Bruh, I'm just gonna loot all these dead bodies real quick. Alright, we're gonna touch up some dead guys, and then we'll go back along and meet the marshal up here.
Let's push it. Watch out. Looks like there's a couple of snipers over there. Eyes up, sniper!
Oh, fucking shit.
Come on! Let's get these sons of bitches!
Okay, where the hell are the snipers? Let's go up to the right here, I guess. Might be able to see him. Do we have a sniper?
I'm giving you one last chance to put your hands in the air.
That's one of them. Okay, I don't think I'm supposed to be going up here. Come on, you're telling me that hurt me. I'm coming, Marshall! You need to slow down, buddy. How's your old ass so quick? Leg shot, baby. There's a big bullet hole in our back right there, is there? Jesus. At least their blood is all over the rocks too, so. It's all good.
This looks as good a spot as any. Gather around, listen up. Alright. Stealthy as you can, boys. Let's get as close to those bastards as we can.
Okay, stealth. Stealth is key, guys. Horse pills. Is that the name of this mission? Ooh, there's a lot of horses down. Oh, no, that's cattle. Never mind. Shit, there's a guy right there. We take him out stealthy? We can take him out with a knife, I guess.
Come on, this way.
What? There's no way they saw me there, dude. There's literally no way they could have saw me there. How did that move him? Pop your head up, boy. I dare you. Is he dead?
I'll kill you twice, son of a bitch.
I'll kill you twice, son of a bitch. I can't see anyone down here. The down-to-sight sensitivity in this game is garbage. Like, I've turned it up so much, like, the normal sensitivity, but down-to-sights, it's still so slow. We're still taking care of these fools, though. Headshot, baby. Who's shooting me right now? Can't even see. Where the hell are they? There's one. Better not kill that horse by accident, fam. Oh, there's a body here. Hello. Good sir. How are you doing?
What have we got here?
Rescue the ranch hands. Sounds like a plan, I guess. That's how you slide down like a boss.
Looks like the bollards won't be rustling again anytime soon. Quick, let's get those hostages free.
Get out of here.
Thanks, Marshal. We're indebted to you with our lives.
Just get them cattle back safe.
All right. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
Well done, Mr. Marston.
Yes, well done. Now, about Williamson.
I'll do what I can. You know, as you can see, this country is infested with all manner of scum.
Say that again. Well, one other thing, Marston. Mr. Johnson, sir. It's Mr. Wes Dickens. He's missing.
Who?
Mr. Wes Dickens, the tonics merchant. He was due in town last week.
Oh, the narcotic and bat piss salesman. Who cons housewives out of their money with promises of eternal youth.
Yes, him, but I think you're being a little unfair. He's helped a great many of the county, and many of the townsfolk are really missing him.
You hear that, Marston? We just butchered a gang of thieves, and the town is up in arms about a missing snake oil merchant. I am so glad to be serving such a wise and respectable people. Come on, Eli.
I swear, if I have to bring these cattle back to the town, I'm gonna be pissed. I think they're doing a fine job of it. Ooh, we got a lot of money now. We have 100. We can buy a house easily and we'll still have money left over. Nigel West Dickens can be found, blah blah blah. Yes, I want to go back to the town though, Armadillo. Can we fast travel here? No, we cannot, unfortunately. God damn it. That's annoying. Unless there's a stagecoach here, which I just highly doubt. Now we're gonna have to. I hate when the horses get stuck like that. This is why the controls are out a little out of date, but the gameplay are. Sorry, the. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, thank you, base juice. I have no idea how the hell we survived that. But, like, see what I mean? Like, you just get stuck a lot, and trying to control it is kind of annoying, but, like, obviously the story and the game overall holds up, but a little of the gameplay, like if this was in 2016, the gameplay. Like, look at this. God, it's so hard to turn with them. Or else I'm just really, really bad at it. Oh, crap. No, we're gonna. Yeah, we're. It's like, turning is literally the hardest thing on this horse. Be careful not to fall off here. That was close. My God.
Let's go.
How far away were we? You can save your game anywhere in the wilderness. Choose the camp item from your satchel. Yes, I know. I know, but I'm gonna go buy a house first. Whoa. What's that, dude? See, we're back nearer the goddamn... Back nearer the farm, the ranch right now than we are to the town. They put us back really far. Sons of bitches. Now get down this hill without dying. This is where I died the last time. I went up to the right there and jumped off the end. And my horse died from this jump. From that right there to here. The horse died. I mean, I don't think a horse would die from that, but what are you gonna do, I guess? Just gotta keep it going. Time to buy our first house. I mean, Bonnie gave us a house and all, but it's about time we bought a house of our own. Man, I really hope they do a Red Dead 3, because like Red Dead 2 was so awesome, man, and like this game is really awesome. But I think that they could make a lot of improvements gameplay wise. And if they could have a similar sort of story and structure, I think the game could really, really be awesome. And here we are. Why did I just pull out my gun? My bad. Alright, let's buy the place. What the fuck? So are you gonna give me some? Are you gonna give me something? Come on. He was calling you a whore, so I assumed if I killed him, he would have been my whore, but I guess not. Whatever. That's fine. How about if I buy my new house up here? Will you come up and give me a housewarming? A housewarming gift, maybe? No? We bought a room here. It's our first apartment, guys. And we got ourselves a nice little balcony here, too. Beautiful. Just beautiful. We have two beds. Ah, nice. Now we can save it here. We don't have to be going back to the farm every 2 seconds. So, to save it, we don't have to go all the way back to our... Just to sleep, even. Because it's night right now. But, I might as well do this William thing. How far away is it? Let me see. I just bumped into that guy. I apologize, brother. I apologize. Look at him! He just fell down the stairs. Shit, dude, I apologize. Is that the only mission we have right now? I guess. How far away is that shit? Okay, I'm actually gonna go sleep and sleep again, because I don't want to go out there in the lashing rain and the dark. I prefer to go out there during the day if I can. And some of them don't even let you do them during the night. They might like stop me and maybe say come back between the hours of something something. I doubt this one will, because it's just so far out of the way. That would be harsh, but they could. They could do it, those sons of bitches. Can you get out the door, please? Is it still nighttime? No, it's kind of just becoming morning now. Okay, let's go. We're starting early. I'd say it's about 5 a.m. 4 a.m. or something like that. And we're going out to meet Nigel West Dickens. Apparently he's a bit of a dickhead. That's why he has Dick in his name, but... we're going out to meet him all the same. Because people are missing him. We can't be having that now, can we? Ooh, nice deer there. Riley's Charge. Nice looking moon.
You can take it off my dead body.
Can you help a lady? Wait, what? They were gonna try and lure me into a trap or something? So I heard a lady go, can you help me? And then five guys are running out of there from the exact same spot. What the hell? Are they luring me into a trap, sons of bitches? With the lady? You think I'm that much of a hoe? Gonna lure me into a trap by saying that a lady needs help? Screw you guys. Here we are. There's the man. Or at least this is where his goddamn thing is. I don't think he's actually here. Doesn't look like it anyway, it looks
Excuse
fairly
me.
Empty.
Excuse me, sir, you need help?
He's dead.
Mister, you alive?
Fuck, God damn it! Good heavens!
Excuse me?
I said, no, I'm not okay. Do I look like I'm okay?
You look pretty good for a corpse.
Praise be.
Move up, mister. Time to get you to a doctor or an undertaker. Whichever you need once we get to town.
St. Peter, open up them pearly gates. I'm coming home.
Come on, mister. Come on.
Let's get the snake home.
Hurry, sir. I'm bleeding like a badly butchered hog.
You'll be fine. Just focus.
You better take the reins. I don't think I'm strong enough.
I'm finished. Done for.
Just sit up straight, will you?
Closest doctor is an armadillo.
This is the way to armadillo.
What is your name, friend?
John Morrison.
Good God! Out of the frying pan into the fire!
Excuse
How
me.
How many outlaws can a man encounter in one day?
You must have me mistaken with somebody else, friend.
The Bollard Twins, Walton's gang. I know who you are. They're back. I'm done for.
I'm in bad place.
You know, I'm trying my best here. It's impossible to shoot them while I'm actually controlling the car. Are you kidding me right now? Thank you. Get wrecked, son.
Excellent work, sir. Push on to Armadillo.
Try my best here, buddy. Trying to get that auto lock, but I can't get it. Oh my god, I headshot that dude.
What the hell happened to you?
Bandits, hoodlums, the scoundrels robbed me blind and left me to die.
I can see that.
Once again, the victim of my own success. They see a man in a well-cut suit and this happens. Where's Amado? Faster, John, faster!
I'm trying my best here, Wes Dickens.
My slippers, please.
Pass me my slippers, really, dude? That's what you're worrying about right now?
Please drive carefully. Every bump is like getting struck by lightning.
Stop moaning, old man. You'll be fine. We're here. Stay with me.
Oh, where the devil are we?
Armadillo. We made it safe. You'll be happy to know.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. You're a gentleman and a true man of honor.
Coming from you, I doubt that means much, but I appreciate the civility.
I owe you, sir. And I always pay my debts.
Lannister Jesus. Always pays his debts.
But if I die, I'm sorry for it. If not, I'll be your man for...
Let's get you fixed up first. Then we'll decide what you're my man for.
Okay. Let's see how he does. Fame. We're getting famous, baby. Oh. I'm back after 1 p.m. today. Okay. Sounds like a plan. We don't have any bunny missions or anything, do we? I don't think so. Might as well just go sleep. Just go save and sleep, and then we'll come back after 1 p.m. Rightio. Oh, didn't mean to do that, but... Oh, that would be because this isn't my room, is it? It is, never mind. It is. I thought this wasn't my room for a second. I thought it was someone else's. At Justice in Pike's Basin. Hell yeah. Okay, so is it past 1 p.m. yet? You gotta imagine it is, right? Let's see. Yes, it is. We can go there now. Oh, we can go to the Marshalls too. Cool. We might as well go to good old Wes Dickens first.
And I can tell you, with no uncertainty, that miracle cures are no laughing matter. I bid you good day, sir. Oh, Mr. Marston, good to see you. How have you been keeping?
I'm well, Mr.
Mr. West Dickens. Nigel West Dickens of East Cheap London, New Waverly, New York, and Armadillo, New Austin. At your service.
At my service?
At everyone's service. At the service of science, of knowledge, of life.
How are your wounds?
Hmm? Oh, much, much better. But then they would be.
Would be.
I know a cure for all ailments, Mr. Marston.
Ah, I'm sure you do. And I'm sure for just $2 an ounce, I could live forever.
Oh, but for you, sir, I'd do a bulk discount rate of $1.95 an ounce. As long as you buy 100 ounces or more. That's a lot of immortality.
Give it up, old man.
That's Mr. West Dickens to you, boy.
Give it up, old man.
Listen, Marston, I'm broke, but this stuff is good. It works. I need a healthy young man like you. Come along, let's ride over to my newest customer at Ridgewood, and I'll explain while we go.
Okay.
This guy's such a fucking idiot, dude.
Let us make haste to Ridgewood Farm.
He's so dumb. Alright, Ridgewood Farm it is.
I heard about you, Mr. West Dickens.
And I about you, John Marston. Stay on the road! You're going to destroy the merchandise!
Hoodwinking the weak, gullible out of their hard-earned money.
My dear boy, it is you who is gullible, if I may be so bold, for heeding such ill-informed scuttlebutt.
You're as full of wind as a horse with a collar.
I have been blessed with the gift of language, and for that I will not apologize. But the West Dickens elixirs speak for themselves. If last time you saw me, I was knocking at death's door. Get back on the road! We'll have nothing left by the time we get to Ridgewood!
You should thank the doctor for that. I reckon you were acting it up worse than it was.
Act I can, John. A more convincing Othello there has never been. And so shall you, a fair Iago or Cassio.
I don't like the sound of this.
Showmanship, John. The flourish. The bow. We are operating in a competitive marketplace. Our product must stand out.
And how does this involve me?
We're going to use your God-given talent to our advantage.
I'm really starting to regret
this. I'll drop you off at the outskirts of Ridgewood. That way, it won't look like we came together. Once I'm set up, saunter nonchalantly into the cloud that is sure to be formed. Eventually, I will call you up to try my tonic. After extolling the virtues, I will have you perform a few feats of wonder to amaze and impress the pale.
Such as?
Oh, nothing out of the ordinary for a man in your line of work, I assure you.
Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Boy, so no one sees us arriving together.
This is gonna be so dumb.
I'll see you there. Be ready to enchant the crowd.
This is gonna be awful. Just truly awful. I'm sure there'd be some sick Pokemon in Pokemon Go out here.
From rheumatism, lumbago, acute chronic sciatic, neurologic or inflammatory pain? Well, I represent the only company that makes the genuine article that cures headaches, neuralgia, earache, toothaches, backache, swelling, sprains, sore chests, swelling of the throats, contracted cords and muscles, anxieties and ravaged nerves, stiff joints, wrenches, dislocations, cuts, and bruises, and it adds vitality and vigor to the healthy man.
But can you prove it, old man?
Oh, I'm sure there's some customer here who could prove the qualities of it by taking a drink right now. You, sir, come up here. Step right up.
This is bad.
Ladies and gentlemen, pay close attention. This poor, wretched volunteer, entirely unknown to me, will demonstrate the effects of Dr. Wes Dickens' own patent tonic. Be you a cowpoke or athlete, this miraculous elixir developed with the wisdom of the East keeps the muscles supple and relaxes the cords. It loosens the joints and gives a feeling of youth and vigor to the whole system. Not possible, I hear you say. Well, doubt no longer. Faith can move mountains, but I ask not for faith. I am a man of science, and today science will be vindicated. Your eyesight has greatly improved. Is that not so, friend?
If you say so.
That's right, it is. You heard him. What a good sport you are, sir. Now, gaze over yonder at that porch. If you squint, you may just be able to make out the skull that's hanging there. Go ahead, friend. Shoot that skull and demonstrate the miraculous eyesight you now possess.
Maybe I'm just a good shot.
Remarkable! The eyesight of an eagle. Granted by imbibing Dr. Wes Dickens' own patent tonic.
Anybody can make that shot. This man is a fraud. If your eye's so damn sharp, why don't you try shooting my hat out of the air?
My friends, our test case has been challenged to shoot a gentleman's hat out of the sky above our heads.
Oh, God.
But you ain't fooling me. Right. Let's just see how sharp you is with a moving target.
Get ready. He's about to throw it.
See? That tonic is a sham.
Okay, how do we do?
Well, I dare you.
Do not write him off yet. He is still adjusting to the powerful tonic.
Wait a second.
Try that again, sharpshooter.
Come on, then.
How do I use Deadeye again? Yeah. Wait a second. Controls, Deadeye. Where's Deadeye? Look behind such Deadeye. Okay, Deadeye is R3. I click R3, is it? Okay.
Here it comes.
I thought we was here to see miracles.
Oh, God damn it. Okay, they're just gonna keep doing this until I hit it. Okay, I know what to do now. I know. That's my bad.
Get ready to shoot that hat.
You're more crooked than a snake.
Have you ever seen such such an eye. Behold the power of the elixir, plucked out of the sky.
Hey! Hey! What? You think you can put a hole in a man's hat and just walk away, do you? Hey, it don't work like that around here, mister. Come on! Are you a man or not?
A challenge of battle has been offered to our volunteer. Let the battle commence!
That tonic won't save you!
Well, perhaps he needs another dose.
There it is! Get wrecked, son.
Do not let this opportunity pass you by!
Look, he's over there. Go get him!
This ends now!
Watch out! He's got a gun!
Who the hell do you think you are? You ain't leaving here alive!
That can only be afforded by the West Indian's elixir.
This guy's so annoying.
I have plenty for all.
You'll be fine. Get out of my way.
Hey, where are you going?
I want a bottle. Get me a bottle.
Fucking moron.
No harm in trying one bottle, I suppose.
Absolute twat.
Well, I think that went kind of well, don't you?
I'm just glad that my normal job involves either chasing after cattle or murderers. Not the likes of you, mister.
Don't be like that.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I'd like to say my goodbyes, head on back to the real world.
Wait, sir. I've been thinking about your predicament, and I think I may have an idea. I've been thinking I could be your cunning Odysseus. Beware of the Greeks burying gifts, sir. Mm-hmm. Williamson had better beware. We will make them into Trojans.
I don't rightly get you.
I want you to go and see my old friend, Seth. He can come across as a little curious, but I'm sure you two will get on. He's a most often found at Coots Chapel. He's very devout.
Why see him?
Because between him and me, we can get those gates to open for you, and you can walk right in, just like in Homer's great Trojan yarn!
This guy's a moron, dude. Alright. So we got Seth to go see, and we got the Marshal to go see. Right now, we is going to set up campsite. Apparently we can't do that. Ah, can't set it up in it. I see. Alright. I think it just saved anyway, but I just want to be sure. Oh, we can buy a house here too. How much is this? Rent. Oh no, that's just a little barn. I don't know why I would want that, but I do not. I'll pass on that one. So let's see. We'll set up camp here. Oh, God damn it. Come on. I'm out of here now. There we go. We're out now. I just want to make sure that it's safe, because sometimes you have to manually save it for it to actually do anything. Save. Might as well, you know? Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed this part. We're going to end it there, and we'll be back, I guess, with more Red Dead Redemption in the very near future, and hopefully I will see you guys for it. Peace out, boys.